Small steps regarding these rights that we are fighting is already considered a big step. So upon reading this question, it only reminds me something, that we are getting closer to what we deserve. Because do not forget that LGBT rights is human rights. And I think it's about time not just to protect, tolerate, or whatever it is. It's about time to understand what we are fighting for. Because at the end of the day, whether you like it or not, we will remain standing because we are a true mandirigma. Daghang salamat.
Thank you so much, Yuki Ito.